block.
Tony.
Gomez again up top. Braun. And it's blocked in front once more. Out comes Mitchell back to an even strength situation. Clowe in the crease. Still loose. Now Irwin. He'll blast and score.
Bay blast.
That's what it is, buddy.
Wow. Sharks don't score in the power play, but they continue the momentum. And they had the pressure on, and this is a rocket of a shot. That Irwin top corner. Ryan O'Byrne tries not to make sure to get out of the way, but I think he caused Varlamov a little bit of problems as far as seeing that. Matt Irwin with that big blast. And the power play didn't kick in, but the momentum kept the puck down in the zone. And the Colorado Avalanche are down by four, and the Sharks look great.
They're loving it on Vancouver Island this afternoon. 25-year-old Matt Irwin, only his fourth ever National Hockey League game, scores a big goal here for the Sharks with an unstoppable shot.
At top corner, rocket of a shot. And again, I think it was Ryan CLOWE in front of the net.
Another play at the Colorado net. That's another goal for the San Jose defense. And the assists on the goal go to HAVLAT and CLOWE on Irwin's first in the NHL at 17:05. And I know his mom and dad are watching up in Canada this afternoon. And I'm sure it's a very proud moment for their family. Dan Boyle up for Andrew